Oh, God, here we go. We're going old school now.
Yes, we are.
We're going old school now. He means business. We're going old school, King.
Guess you could call him a franchise player here at CZW.
Oh, he's without a doubt the ace of CZW. And has been for a long time. He put Combat Zone Wrestling on the map. You have seen him over the last several months at barbed wire, in tables, at thumbtacks, and light tubes. But he literally put the wrestling in Combat Zone Wrestling during his tenure as World Heavyweight Champion, taking on all comers, beating guys the likes of Jerry Lynn,
yep,
CM Punk, Nick Cage,
yep,
Ruckus, the Briscoes.
This music still bugs me out.
He finally gets him, King. He finally gets Payne in the ring.
This man is a beast, ladies and gentlemen. He's a beast.
And he's not happy. He's not happy at all.
I felt that man's power before.
That's right, you've been in there with him.
And it's scary.
I like that move right there. I'll give you a little interesting trivia here, King. I'll wait for the music to die to make sure this gets on the tape. There's a good little note here that just popped into my mind. When Justice Payne left CZW for that other company, Justice Payne was scheduled to wrestle Nate Hatred the following month. There are some, not me, who think that had a lot to do with the decision of Justice Payne leaving CZW and taking the money and going to that other company. So this is a matchup that's been 3 years in the making.
This is intense.
So there's a little piece of trivia to put in your trivia pipe and smoke.
I love it when you do the trivia and the stats. I love it. Oh, here we go.
Yeah, I think a match like this, King, I don't think there's much in the way of stats we need to talk about.
Not at all. These two men just don't like each other.
Right. I mean, King, you did some time in the joint, quite frankly.
Yeah.
You've probably seen guys like this up and down the pike in the joint. I mean, at times, just settle it out, mano and mano.
Oh, yeah.
No guards around.
Just in the yard, in the yard, man.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something, though. I've been locked up, but I've never seen two animals like this.
Yeah. This is the yard right here.
I'm surprised one of these guys are not packing a shank.
Who says they're not?
That's true. Oh!
Right over the top rope goes the former World Heavyweight Champion.
And that is nothing but concrete, man. That has to hurt. You can see he's limping a little bit.
This is a big match for Justice Payne right here.
Oh!
Because this stems, first of all, as a result of what happened at the Cage of Death.
And you can pick that up at smartmonkvideo.com.
Right on.
Chill.
And Payne has been talking over the last 6 months about Ruckus and wanting a potential title shot, which he has not gotten.
Yes.
A win over Nate Hatred could get him that shot.
Look at this, getting out. Smart move. Smart move.
He's a smart guy.
We're gonna watch out for that clothesline.
He is the brains behind the Hate Club. I mean, we see the kind of temperament that Nick Gage has. Justice Payne, he's the methodical assassin. He's like Hannibal.
Oh!
Oh, right into that elbow.
He went to go block it, but he did more damage to himself. Oh!
Nate Hatred was put out, what, for 6-8 months from the
Cage of
Death? With
that pile driver, yep. They took out a lot of people with that pile driver.
Yeah.
I believe none of them have really come back.
No, not
but,
many.
Oh!
Oh, man.
Except for this man and, ooh.
Justice Payne right now, dominant.
This is a throwback match, in my opinion.
Oh, absolutely. This is the match, like I said, that a lot of us here at CZW, unfortunately, some of us aren't around anymore, but the ones that are, we've been waiting to see this matchup for a long, long time. Big shot to the midsection there. And Nate Hager.
Oh!
Nate Hager, as much of an animal as he is and a monster, he can wrestle too. I've seen him some matches down.
Hey, look, brother, I say it all the time.
Yeah.
You got to learn how to wrestle first before you do anything
Absolutely.
In that ring. And these men, I got to be quite honest, you have a lot of hybrid wrestlers in this company.
Most definitely.
They can do all styles. And that's what separates CZW from a lot of other companies.
Right.
Is that we have guys who can do everything.
Yep.
Oh!
That total whirl, it's that face buster.
Almost dropped him right on his noggin there. Oh, you got to watch out for that clothesline.
They nailed him!
Decapitator.
Oh, yeah. Take your head right off. Nate Hatred, who debuted for Combat Zone Wrestling right after I did, actually. Just a couple of months after I did.
You must have been happy about that.
Yeah. It was about the summer of, it was the summer of 01. And I remember seeing him come in there and he had the face paint on. I'm thinking, oh God, not another one of these face paint goofs. And he went in there and destroyed Johnny Blaze. There's a name in the past. He destroyed Johnny Blaze, who...
What's Johnny Blaze doing now?
Probably still picking his teeth out of his ass.
Oh!
And, of course, the rest is history. But what made Nate Hatred so unique, King, was that the very first time he came in, he called out Wife Beater, which nobody really did.
Well, I don't find that to be a smart move, but a ballsy one.
Yeah.
There's a table.
I mean, like prison talk right there. It's like walking into the joint and calling out the top
dog.
You're
walking right into the yard and you want to earn respect, brother. Trust me, I've been there. God, it sucks. They don't even give you sandwiches anymore. They give you oranges.
Oranges?
They got to feed you.
Haven't they ever heard of low-carb diets?
I haven't. I don't know if anyone's noticed.
A couple of slaps to the face.
That's not a smart move.
Oranges. Oh, we've seen Payne do this many times.
You gotta watch out for that neck. That neck of Nate Hatred. Oh, he stopped him.
Toby Klein was scheduled to be in this matchup, but due to the inclement weather, he was unable to make it to the building. I should point that out.
I made it.
Surprised I made it too. We still got to get home.
Oh, that sucks. What is he going for here? No, he's going for that belly to belly. German! Ooh!
300 pounds of Nate Hatred driving Justice Payne into that table.
Oof. Both men are down though.
And when you talk about power and conditioning, they look to be just about even, King.
Well, Nate Hatred's had some time off.
Right.
You know what I mean? To get himself back together. But you're never really the same after surgery. But you got to understand something. This man is an animal.
The timing, it takes a little bit to get back,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, but this man is so sadistic and... Oh, Beal!
Oh, man.
He did that to him once. He threw him all the way over to where the doctor's table is.
Clubbing shots.
No, he's just nailing him.
And Payne is just a horse in there. He just keeps on coming, you know?
Payne won't stop. Neither will Hatred. That's why you got to love these matches. You got to respect these guys. There's no quit.
Not at all. Justice Payne and Nick Gage still looking to get those tag team championships.
Nice belly-to-belly suplex. Another one.
Oh. I'd like to see that.
That knocked the wind right out of Payne. That one did.
I'd like to see that matchup. Hero and Claudio against the Hate Club for the tag belts.
I would love to see that. You have no idea.
Decapitator.
Right over the... Don't look
Wait
at me.
A minute. He made it. He made it.
And he got the text. He got the tax!
He sure did. He made it, King.
What is he doing?
I didn't think he'd make it.
This madman. For those who don't know, Neko Butcher is actually in Big Japan.
Right.
Toby's nuts. Oh, and there he goes.
This is personal between all these guys, except for Toby and Nate Hatred.
Yeah, but when you step in that squared circle.
A fight's a fight.
Oh, Justice Payne better watch out.
Payne has no idea.
Oh, Lord. Try to shake his hand.
He's been down this road before.
Oh, look at that.
Toby, the fresh man in the matchup.
Toby knocking, get Payne down.
Drives that elbow.
Whips him off. Trying to, oh, Manhattan drop. Oh, he nailed Hatred.
Oh, that may not be a smart move right there.
No. It's never smart to hit Nate Hatred.
No.
Uh-oh.
Nate Hatred's
oh, not man.
Intimidated.
Look at these two animals. Oh! Oh!
Oh, did you see it? See Toby's...
Oh! Did you hear that? Flesh on flesh.
Oh, yeah. The snap, crackle, and pop. We got a tag play, King.
Yeah, with tags on it, folks. Does anyone realize this? Oh, he kicked him right in the nuts.
Don't agree with it, but in this kind of a matchup.
Well, you got to do what you got to do to survive. These three men.
They're just animals.
Setting them up for a powerbomb here. Trying to get him up.
Maybe.
Hatred's a big boy to get up.
Oh, yeah. Payne's a...
Excuse me! The back of his... Oh, no! Ooh!
Welcome back, Nate Hatred.
The back of his head, I believe it... Oh, no.
He's already got neck problems.
Toby, smart move. Logan, 15 minute...
I guess he was too close to the ropes. It would be nice if we had a monitor so we could see.
Oh! Yeah, Payne didn't like that. We don't need a monitor to see that. What is he going for here?
And Payne, the veteran of these kind of matches, he all the counters, King.
Payne is no joke, man.
Oh, absolutely not.
Oh!
Oh, man.
His back.
King, you were in a death match. I mean, what's going through the mind right now of each of these wrestlers?
It's a surreal experience, man, I tell you that much. You just don't, you're fighting for your life.
Yeah.
It's the truth. Oh, he rakes the eyes of Nate Hatred there.
Toby Klein, who made his debut in CZW in the first tournament of death, recently a tag team champion. Until last month.
Yeah. Oh, he's, setting it up.
The thumbtacks all in the ring, that bucket.
He's just rolling around in it at one point. It pierces his skin and it digs into you and it's metal. Metal's not supposed to be in your body.
Absolutely not. You can get infections.
Yeah.
Oh, Toby with that big boot. Toby setting up that table. He's scaring Dewey.
Well, it's not really that hard, is it, to scare Dewey?
No, not at all.
Oh, he threw tacks in his face. Oh, he just
chopped him. All three of these men had spent considerable time in Japan. All three for Big Japan, actually.
Watch this. Oh!
He's rubbing them all inside into the back.
Oh! That's not cool. Oh, no, man. That's not right.
Those tacks aren't meant to go in foreheads, King.
No. Well, he'd be going for a power driver?
I think he's looking towards the outside.
Wait a minute. This is nuts. Hatred! Oh! Turnabout is fair play, folks. Big oof.
Powerful man, King.
He's no joke.
It It's almost like a steel cage match because they're just confining themselves inside of the ring, King.
Sometimes I just sit in awe of these guys.
Yeah, me too.
And they can do this month after month after month.
Me too. I mean, what can you say, you know?
No, there's nothing you can really describe. You know what I mean? You got to be in there and you got to feel this pain. I can't do it, so God bless these men. Oh!
Right on the back! Oh!
Doma. Oh, now look at him. Oh, he's covering him on it. Oh, he got a kick out.
Pressing him down. And Payne holding onto those ropes.
Look at Payne,
he's caught right in between.
Look at the tacks. We can see them from here. From here, we can see the tacks stuck in
Absolutely.
His body.
But look at Payne. He's caught right between.
Oh, God.
Toby and Hatred.
And he's kicking him those tacks right in. Nice block. A headbutt. Oh, another headbutt. Chop. Chop. One more time. Oh, he's biting him now.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, look at the tacks.
You would think Toby and Nate Hatred have been in some kind of a war over the last several months. This is the first time I think they've ever met.
Hey. When you step in there. Oh, man. See, look, wasted too much time.
Oh, yeah, that war.
The big man is up. Oh, he kicked him right in the gut.
But I don't think he nailed him. I don't think he got him.
What is he? What is this? Sky high!
Choke slam to hell!
Pain!
Thriller!
Oh, those tacks!
He got him.
Give it up to Justice Pain!
Your winner of the match, Justice Pain!
That's old school Justice Pain right
there. Wow!
What a night, King. So many questions left unanswered. So much to talk about. So much to look forward to. And Cage of Death just right around
right
the corner.
Right around the corner, man. And everything gets a little bit more amped
like a little
up
crazy.
Right around this time.
What do you see? What happens in November?
Oh.
He's calling your boy out. He's calling your boy out.
We'll see.
Those two worlds are going to have to collide at some point, King.
Tough talk. Talk is cheap. I see how it is now.